It was difficult, but I managed to get the rail car. The mutants were all over the Tsarfish temple. Looks like the locals offered human sacrifices to the Tsarfish here. Terrible. I'm glad I won't have to come back here. Anyway, now that I have the real car, it's time to...
Get this. Why are we sitting here? And why do you send the boys to the bridge? Those bridge heads got no loot, and we can't sell them off to Astrakhan. Half would die before we got there, and paying off the Krivoy gang on the way would leave us in the red.
Don't fret. Glab has got it all covered. The boys are there so that the bridge heads don't squeal on us to the caravaneers.
What is that caravan carrying? Is it ammo or something?
Well, it's all going to be ours no matter what. But the main point is that they got the tugboat. All the others buy slaves from Astrakhan and towed their barges up the river. They don't need no tow. They can cruise right up to Nizhny. When they get their boat, it is already ours.
I see. That's the real deal. But don't you trust? I don't get this. Why are we sitting here? And why do we send the boys to the bridge? Those bridge heads got no loot, and we can't sell them off to Astrakhan. Half would die before we got there, and paying off the Krivoy gang on the way would leave us in the red.
Don't fret. Glab has got it all covered. The boys are there so that the bridge heads don't steal on us to the caravaneers.
What is the caravan carrying?
It's all going to be ours no matter what. But the main point is that we've got the tugboat. All the others by slaves from Astrakhan and so dead barges up the river.
Don't you play?
They don't need no tow. They'll be getting more.
Nah, nothing since Evan Goshi cut the caravan was going away yesterday. No sight of them from the island. So they should be through by tonight.
Guys, I think there's some shit going on.
Suka, tonight is going to be fun!
Just keep cool. I gave up.
Thank you. I have something to talk to you about.
That's amazing. I knew you had
Hello, Artyom.
Even back then at the Gemma.
You're back. You did great. Thank you. So, here's the plan. Your group captures the tugboat. Then you, Duke and Crest, take it to the bridge. While Crest distracts the guards, you and Duke infiltrate the control room at the top and lower the bridge. On your mark, we'll ram the gates, pick you up, and... I pray to God it works out. I can't give you or Duke any direct support. The data we have tells us the enemy's main force is guarding the gate. One more thing, Artyom. Look after Duke, all right? He's a great scout, but prone to unnecessary risks. Sure, he's young, but if he continues like that, who knows what will happen, huh? So give him a good example and do it smoothly and quietly. You are his role model, and as such should remember that you are special forces, not tank jocks. Good luck, Artyom.
Welcome back, Ranger.
So, are you ready for that final push?
Thank you.
Good luck. And thanks again. Thank you, Artyom. You are the man. I am in your debt.
Artyom, we are in position. Awaiting orders. Artyom, I see you. Come up here on the crane.
Follow me, but
four at the tugboat ladder, sentries at the pier. Sam will take the right flank. Come in, Sam.
I'm in position. I can see a guard.
Duke is to the left of the hangar. Come in.
Duke in position, ready to pick the guard off.
Idiot is on the far crane.
Corruption. Got a mark on everyone on the pier.
Crest has scouted out the basement.
There's only two of them here.
This seems to be the best spot for Quentin.
And we'll hear them too. By the way, there's only one guard in the hole in here. Yeah, it's no fun beating up immature soldiers like them.
Cut the chatter. All right, Artyom, you're in charge. You call the shots. Okay, well, it's high time we started.
I have to see what's there.
So try to get on that tugboat. We'll give you cover. Let's go over the plan one more time.
Opa! Right to the eye!
Reload!
bridge. Archeon, all the traitors are neutralized.
Damn, we shot them. Bam! And they're down. They didn't even know what hit them. Yeah, Duke, you and our team did so well. You shot a bunch of innocent merchants. You both just...
Don't shoot! Don't shoot! I can pay the goods. Take them. You can take the goods.
Stay calm. It's us.
Great job, Artyom.
A shame we couldn't do it quietly.
So, you guys ready to set off? Too late if you're not. We have no time to waste.
Good luck, guys. I hope the winds are fair and the waters are smooth. And Artyom, watch it out there.
Stations, weigh anchor.
We're gonna go about halfway there, then wait in the reeds until about 4 o'clock. We want to get there early in the morning when the fog is the thickest and they are sleepy after the morning break.
Artyomich, Duke, you're on final approach. There. See that fire at the very top? That's the control post. Well, it used to be anyway. Now it's a shrine, Vlad. Closer to God at the top, you see? That's where you have to go. I'll distract the guards now. You are sure? Catch the line!
Ready!
Hey, sailor! What did you do to your barge? What you gonna sell now?
Whoa! You're so funny!
Jackass, blyat.
So, Artyom, shall we move? Whoever gets there first wins. Break a leg.
Save the Holy Father, and the heretic killed all of them. Even begging for your life is useless before that murder. The only one who survived were the regular folk. All humanity still remains in him. Not to mention that Katia and her witch spawn escaped in all the confusion. There's a rumor that people saw her with the heretics. So I hear. Looks like it was nothing after all.
Thank you.
They just want to get to the other side, that's all.
And what's so nice over there on the other side?
Hey, brother. Everyone is looking for a better life. Which is where?
Where?
Where we are not.
Why is that? We are just ones. We are Father Serenius.
It's not right. Explaining it to you. You'll just stand and look around when the heretics might be here already.
Where?
Everywhere. Look around. Your eyes are young. And shout if you see anything. Got that?
God Almighty and just, shield us from the touch of evil, and the breath of evil, and from its temptation, and save our souls the way you saved our lives, to serve your will and confirm your power here on earth, just as you have confirmed in heaven. And give us strength to triumph over Satan's minions, and punish us should we prove unworthy.
Thank you. poison. Only those who reject electricity will be allowed into the kingdom of God. Only those who remain unsullied by its corruption will be led through by the Sarge's.
Glory to the beast.
You got me, you damned heretics! You don't get you, and now you have me!
Damn, you are quick, Artyom! Old Gold Man, we're just passing through the west. Peacefully, our guys won't shoot, or this place is going bye-bye. And Katya, you don't have to worry about her anymore.
Understood? You're deceiving, Katya. You must pray to the Lord for forgiveness, but for murdering my children, the children of God, who will burn in hell until the end of days? Sound the alarm, heretics! Judge them! The gentlemen's!
Damn, I did it! Aurora, full steam ahead! You got me! Artyom, get away! I'll take it from here!
Left Volga behind. The endless expanses of Russia stretch before us now. Regretful.
Artyom. Artyom. Wake up, dear.
Is he up yet? Artyom, the colonel wants you on the bridge. See you later.
Come on, wake up. Sorry about Duke. He was just a boy, really. He kept asking me for advice on how to become more attractive to a girl he knew, what to say to her. He couldn't wait to come back to her, proudly wearing scars and medals. Stay here for a bit, Artyom. This is great. I wish I could stay like this forever. Artyom, when you climbed those ruins back in Moscow, or with your radio, did you imagine our life on the surface at all? A home, for one. A place where we could live. A log cabin on the outskirts of a forest. Or how about a bungalow on an ocean shore? Well, you know, there's something great in simply going anywhere like this, together. Through the abandoned stations, the ruins, the wasteland. Leaving already? Well, go get them,
Tom. Uncle Artyom, Uncle Tokarev has already set his shop up.
Wanna go look? It's so cool.
Here, Uncle Artyom.
Hi, Artyom. Small place. Fit for a king, I must say. What do you think of this workbench, eh? Everything is within reach, yet there's so much space left. Most of the stuff you and the guys found outside and gave to me went into making this workshop happen. So thank you. We'll have to keep pitching in like this, too. Looks like we're facing a long journey, and useful things like ammo or equipment don't grow on trees. Plus, the further from Moscow we get, the harder they'll probably be to get. So don't forget to collect all the materials you find to keep us going. There's so many things to do. I haven't decided where I'm going to work on the suits, but I'll have to, and soon. It's high time we fixed our uniforms. Some of our people are starting to look pretty ragged, you know? Duke's plate carrier didn't hold their back plate anymore. And he just kept joking about it.
A smoke break. That's good.
This is one mean smoke. Damn, this is rough. Well, nothing we couldn't take. Well, you are the right kind of guys. You, the Colonel, Duke, that guy did a swell job on that bridge. He was a great guy. May he rest in peace. Yeah. So, what did I want to say? Yes. Thank you. You people accepted me, and I'm a simple guy. I will pay the debt back, okay? So, how do you like it out here after your tunnels? Freedom, huh? Sure thing. So much space. It feels too empty to me, though. Just reeds and ruins and those damn mutants. Hate them.
Well, that's it. I bragged enough and won't waste any more of your time. The Colonel summoned you.
So you're back. What other plans does our leader have in store? Wait, don't tell me.
Here. Here's one of my favorites. Well, guys, to Duke's memory.
Look, stop with this funeral mood. It is Duke we are talking about. Do you recall how he came back from the library? Same thing here!
Well, yeah, that time he pulled a fast one on us. We had the drinks ready. Sam said everything.
The Colonel's waiting for you on the bridge.
Thanks. Well, that is true. Don't be shy. So, Sam ends his speech, and then Duke asks, where's my drink?
So that is why I say we should wait. He came back from that library. And this is nothing. We will pick him up on our way back.
If we leave to go back.
Oh, come on!
Come here, Artyom. Listen. I had a talk with the Ark. All thanks to Tokarev. He got the decoder working.
Ark, come in. Come in, Ark. Over.
Hey, this is Ark.
Identify yourself. Over. This is Colonel Svetoslav Melnikov speaking. I'm in command of a special operations force. We have received your signal and are currently heading your way. Do you copy? Over.
Yes, yes. Hear you loud and clear.
Who am I calling? How for your assistance?
Deputy Chief of Communications Department, Major Ivanov.
We are approaching the Yamantau bunker, the final destination of our long journey. Direct rid.
So long, and are now leaving me behind? Am I your daughter or not?
All right, come with us, or else I'll never hear the end of it.
A wise decision.
Yermak, stop the engine. To the safe zone. Keep tight there.
We'll do that right now.
Stepan, you're in charge while I'm away.
Sir, yes, sir.
Great. Let's go.
Artyom was right. People were coming here from all over the country.
Yes, they were. Nobody came from Moscow, though. Until now.
So much time wasted.
We'll make up for that now. Well, we're almost there.
This is a bad place. Now we should not come here. Really?
Okay, so where's my welcoming committee and red carpet? I don't get this.
Oh, see? Nobody home. How about we go back, huh? Wait.
Look!
Thank you.
Identify yourself.
Colonel Miller, here to report to the Minister of Defense.
And where are your people, Colonel?
With the train.
It's dangerous outside. Contact them and tell them to take the train into the main airlock for decontamination. Welcome to the Ark, Colonel. Proceed through the tunnel and take the elevator. You'll be met inside.
Sir, yes, sir. It's so quiet. Spooky.
Your accent is what's spooky here. Well, if push comes to shove, you'll have to pretend to be a...